I don't believe in the Christian God.
I'm not religious at all.
Hey, this is why I left Christianity
and became an atheist simply for the sole reason that I don't think the theistic worldview explains the world around us very well.
I am a freethinker, and that's why I'm an atheist.
Today I'm going to talk a little bit about why I am an atheist.
I'm an atheist because there's no compelling reason to believe in the existence of God. And the fact that reasonable people like me don't believe in God is itself a reason not to believe in God.
Let not your heart be troubled. You believe in God, believe also in me. In my Father's house are many mansions. If it were not so, I would have told you. I go to prepare a place for you, and if I go and prepare a place for you, I will come again to receive you to myself, that where I am, there you may be also.
You're looking at a Bible believer, follower. God is my only leader. And I don't have to brag about what I do, cause that ain't what it's about. And it ain't about good works. It's about belief in God's word. It's about forgiveness. Ain't nothing like a man who has been forgiven. Ain't nothing like a man who can preach what is written. Who can preach in health and sickness. Who can spread the word with power and quickness. I ain't talking about Jehovah's Witness. I'm serious. This stuff is ridiculous. I know y'all wanna get rid of it. I don't care if y'all are mad, cause I worship God and y'all worship man. If I sang this song, ain't nothing to it. The Bible made me do it, made me do it. If I say something's wrong, ain't nothing to it. The Bible made me do it, made me do it. If I kneel at the cross, ain't nothing to it. The Bible made me do it, made me do it. If I preach to the lost, ain't nothing to it. The Bible made me do it. Y'all are dirty as a drug needle. Y'all are wicked. Y'all are wicked people. Lyrically, y'all are so evil. Talking drugs, but reality, you're little weasels. Y'all are studio gangsters. No better than those YouTube pranksters. I got the spiritual flow. Don't test me, bro. If you scared, then go. I keep it biblical, and I won't change that. I don't talk about gangbanging my rap. And y'all just sit back. Even when they brought sodomy back. But the Lord will get his payback. Y'all are gonna tell me, do not say that.
Jesus saith unto him, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No man cometh unto the Father but by me.
So if I do a good deed, ain't nothing to it. The Bible made me do it, made me do it. If I call you to repentance, ain't nothing to it. The Bible made me do it, made me do it. If I preach the word, ain't nothing to it. The Bible made me do it, made me do it. If I rap this verse, ain't nothing to it. The Bible made me do it. I praise God when I touch the mic. I know it's not the stuff that y'all like. You need to live a good life, good life. You need to get your act right, act right. I don't care if you're mad, I don't care if you're sad, because y'all are brats.
Our faith in the Lord Jesus Christ means that there is only one Savior of all mankind. That's the Lord Jesus.
You need to be born again. I'm ashamed of what I was back then. They got sodomite characters on cereal. Satanists act like that's a miracle. My raps are lyrical. And you know my rap is spiritual. Me and the Lord, we go way back. He's a personal friend and that is a fact, 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 fact. If I make a Bible rap, ain't nothing to it. The Bible made me do it.
Amen.
If I preach in Iraq, ain't nothing to it. The Bible made me do it. If I preach at Land's End, ain't nothing to it. The Bible made me do it. If I preach to the planet, ain't nothing to it. The Bible made me do it. This goes out to you stupid atheists who say stuff like,
the fact that reasonable people like me don't believe in God is itself a reason not to believe in God.
Y'all are a bunch of fools who have no idea what in the world they're talking about. If all of this came from nothing, then that means your life has zero purpose.
The Holy Spirit will do three things when he comes into this world. He would convince the world of three separate things that are so very, very important. Of sin, because they believe not on me. In other words, the sin of unbelief. Then of righteousness, he said, because I go to my Father and you see me no more. Then the third thing that he says to them in verse number 10, 11. He said of judgment, because the prince of this world is judged.
If I tell you about the coming fire, ain't nothing to it. The Bible made me do it, made me do it, made me do it. If I preach to the choir, ain't nothing to it. The Bible made me do it, made me do it. If I kneel at the cross, ain't nothing to it. The Bible made me do it, made me do it, made me. If I preach to the lost, ain't nothing to it. The Bible made me do it.